आज आम्ही ठरला की ह्या स्टेशना खातीर हांव शेड दितलो कॉस्टिंग 1 crore. इज 1 crore आणि दॅट 1 crore दोन गोष्टी हांवें इन प्रिंसिपल कोकण रेल्वेन हो अप्रोच रोड आसा तो करपाक ठरला विच मे कॉस्ट अबाउट 1.5 crore or 2 crore वॉट एवर इट इज बट दे आर अंडरटेकिंग and people will be very happy if that approach run is done fast. Similarly, parking also, there is no sufficient parking here, but they will be making arrangement. Genuine swachhata mohim jaavpa jay, railway station jao, gaavani jao.
Today, Honorable MP Shri Shantaram Naik, he inspected TVM station and he has agreed to give under MPLLAD certain passenger amenities. For TVM station, he has agreed for giving passengers these platform shelters, covered platform shelters. And for Margao, he has agreed to give this and do surfacing of the platform. Each project, it will cost somewhere around 1 crore. So put together totally 2 crore, he said he'll be sanctioning. And this approach road to TVM station, that will be taken up by Konkan Railway. So initially we'll be doing, we have a beautiful plans to for expansion of TVM station and beautification. So in that we have this widening of approach road also, but that will be done in future course. But at present we'll be taking up the surfacing of the road, because at present it's in very bad condition. Mm-hmm. That we'll be doing it now, before monsoon we'll be giving.
Mm-hmm. And before monsoon?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Work is going on at present.
How long it will take?
At least a year.